COVID-19 may not be deadly for you, but it may be deadly for someone you love. Protect your family and get tested.